I did want to mention that we do have a full bar, fully stocked bar. So we have lots of German beer, 14 wines, Shirley Temples for the young ones. And we also have, you know, sparkling waters and regular water as well. Also, and then if we're ready, if everyone can grab their champagne glasses or their beverage of choice, and then we can propose a toast. Cheers to the bride and groom. We'll have dessert here shortly. We'll cut the cake here shortly as well. The desserts are on the way out. And then I'd like to turn it over to Andrew.